So, good afternoon to all of you. Today we are going to perform dissection of grasshopper gut and brain, and if it is possible, then other parts too. So, for the dissection of grasshopper, what we need, first one, sample of grasshopper. It is a male tettigonid, commonly known as long-horn grasshopper, a petri dish, a forceps, long forceps, and different fine forceps, slides, needles, and a wax plate. Wax plate just having wax, and pouring water and a big petri plate. So first, what we have to do? Put a big petri plate in the middle, and now take your wax plate inside this, and before dissection you have to sure regarding the sample whether it is fresh or not fresh. We require a fresh sample. So now for the dissection using this blade, look at this area. This is the area from here to here. It is known as pronotum. Using blade, we have to just slightly incise from there. From here, if we cut this area, because it is hard, and when we are going to cut this area, we have to just control our hand, does not incise the body of the insect too deeper. So now I'm just doing this. You have to look carefully. Look at this area. Just I am doing with blade. Okay, like that. And remember that all insects, but all insects, they are always dissect from the dorsal surface, because of they are having ventral nerve cord. So that why all insects, they are dissected from the dorsal surface. So further, you just open up the wings of the grasshopper, both forewing and hind wing, and using your pins or needles, you just put pins in the wings so that can your specimen should be stable. Here too, like that, in this position. Similar for the hind wings. Like this. Now after stitching in the that wax plate, from the same portion that we cut it before, try to cut the area of pronotum very slowly and clearly, and please try that, do not do this so much deep, as it is very delicate, otherwise we will cut our all specimen or parts we need. So before doing this, I am just splitting the two halves of the pronotum using forceps, like that. When we open these two halves of the pronotum, again we use entomological pins. They are separate out, or they are opened, like that. Now again, utilizing that our blade, we go for another cuts in the body, and it is now turn to dissect the abdomen. So it is a male grasshopper, because the female of the same family, it's having long sword like ovipositor. So I'm just cutting the abdomen like that in way. And during the cutting the abdomen, we have to take care that we do not tear the other parts like reproductive system and others. Okay, now again we utilize the pins just to hold and open up our specimen and I start again that tearing of the abdomen. And from this region up to this much segments, just after splitting of the abdomen, we have to pour water in our sample so that we can look easily at each and every part of the specimen. So you have to look carefully after pouring water into the specimen. Now you can see each and every part of the body is just floating in the water. It is very clear to all of you. Look here. So before removing the gut of the grasshopper, what we have to do, we have to look at the neck region of the grasshopper here. From here you just pick this one, the black structure looking, it is the gut or gut first part, it is known as crop or stomach of the insect. From here you just look here, this is a small tube like structure, thin tube like structure, visible, clearly visible. This is known as esophagus, which is lies along with the mouth cavity. So I just removing from this portion, just you have to, using your forceps, you remove it carefully. And just removal of the gut. Now keep it into a side so that you can remove another parts too. So after doing this, split out your abdomen carefully like that, and again use your forceps, sorry, that blade, just to tear out the abdominal segments like that. And now using fine needles, split out the abdominal segments, and again just tear out the whole gut of the insect like in that way. And you have to be very careful during this process, because it is very important, otherwise we lose some part of the that gut. So this is whole gut of the insect. Now after removal of that gut from the body, pick it and put it on the paper plate. Now look here, this portion, look carefully, that portion from here to here, this is a part of esophagus, and this one is esophagus, and this one, this stout structure, this is known as crop of the that grasshopper. And after that, just you find a knob or button like tight hardened structure here, this one known as gizzard or proventriculus. Gizzard or proventriculus, it is the at the junction of midgut and hindgut. Now look here, these are the folds, different fold, and these folds are known as midgut.